My name is Medina. In this video, I would like to show you how you can get access to the open industrial data and test API requests and examine the responses. Open industrial data is a data stream from Cognite Data Fusion for a single compressor on the Aker BP Valhall oil platform in the North Sea. By sharing this live stream of industrial data freely, Aker BP and Cognite hope to accelerate innovation within data-heavy fields. So, shall we begin? Let's first go to the docs.cognite.com website, select Developers, and then Development Quick Start to get us going. Step 1 is to get an API key from openindustrialdata.com. Click Access Platform. Enter your Google email and click Next. Fill out the registration form and click Register. Once you are redirected to your page, scroll down and click Generate your API key. Make sure you keep your API key secret like you would with a password. We recommend that you use Postman to test API requests and examine the responses. You will find more details about Postman on the Postman documentation website. Let's go ahead and download and install Postman. Now we will run Postman. Let's go back to documentation portal. Copy the URL to our Postman collection. In Postman, click Import and choose Import from Link. Paste in the URL you just copied and click Import. You've now imported the collection. The next step is to set the API key and the project environment variables. Click the Settings Wheel button in the top right corner and click Add. Enter an environment name, for example, Cognite Public Data. Under Variable, enter API-key. And in the Current Value field, enter the API key you got from the openindustrialdata.com website. Now, we'll add another variable and name it Project. And in the Current Value field, we enter the name Public Data. Click Add to create the environment. Select your newly created environment and try to get all lists of assets. Cognite Data Fusion returns a list of all the asset objects in response to your API request. You can find more details in the API reference on the documentation portal. So, what do you think? Is it easy to set it up? If you have questions, let us know in the openindustrialdata.com support forum. Or just leave a comment below the video in YouTube channel. See you soon!